Okay, so today I'm gonna shoot the 308 Savage Model 10 and Tika T3X in 6.5 Creedmoor. And I'm gonna shoot 5-shot groups at 1,020 yards. And we'll compare the two. So with Savage, I'm shooting the 308, I'm shooting this 160 grain Sierra tip match king. For the 6.5 Creedmoor, it's 130 grain Berger OTM tactical. Okay, so I'm gonna measure this group of the 308 at 1,020 yards. It measures at 11.5 inches, so just over 1 MOA, which isn't too bad. Now I'm gonna go back and shoot it with the Creedmoor, 6.5 Creedmoor. A lot of chunks flying out of that target. Okay. That's 6.5 Creedmoor at 1,020 yards. So this group measures that. Oh, 6 inches. Either way. Exactly at 6 inches. So, not too bad, I would say. That's it.